Really life-changing winning Olympia. It's very life-changing. Seen a lot of cool things already, and it's just only the beginning. So I'm really excited for the future and what's to come, you know. My mindset is so dialed in. It's next level. They're going to see it in October. I manifest, I'm going to win again. Title number two. I say it every day when I do my sets. Title number two. Every day. I'm going to win at Olympia again. I'm very, very hungry. I'm very confident. I know the progress that I'm making now compared to last year. And I'm sure you felt that too when you had a super, really good offseason. Like, damn, this is much better than last year. You know what's going to happen. I'm not the type of guy that always go on the internet to say what I'm gonna do. I just show people. I do the work. But, you know, times like this, I want the world to know that, hey, I'm gonna manifest it again. I'm gonna win title number two, and I will be your 212 champion again. Right now, I just have no more doubts myself. I know what I'm capable of doing. And that's just what it is. And I feel like the fans do see that. They see me finally blossoming, growing, and seeing this once, this potential person now is actually doing it and focused and locked in. I think that's what they see when they talk to me. I'm so locked in and so focused. And I just love motivating people. Like, hey man, stop doubting yourself, because you're not going to accomplish anything doubting yourself. That's just the truth. You know, you're just going to slow the progress down, the process down, just doubting yourself. You have to have confidence, and like Patrick says, you know, when someone's confident, they lose, no matter what they're doing.
Come on! Let's go, Jeff! Come on, Jeff! Come on, pump it out! Let's go!
Being a champion isn't just about the end result. It's about the journey, the grind, and the mindset that sets you apart from the rest. It's about waking up every morning with a fire in your belly, ready to conquer whatever challenges come your way. It's about the relentless pursuit of improvement, the dedication to your craft, and the belief in your own potential. You see, champions are not born, they are made. They are forged in the crucible of hard work, perseverance, and an unwavering belief in themselves. They understand that success is not handed to them on a silver platter. It is earned through sweat, sacrifice, and a refusal to settle for anything less than their best. One key aspect that separates champions from others is their mindset. A true champion understands the power of a positive mindset. They know that self-doubt and negativity are the enemies of progress. Instead of focusing on their limitations, they focus on their strengths and what they can achieve. They see obstacles not as roadblocks, but as opportunities to grow and become even better. Every setback, every failure, is seen as a stepping stone to success. Champions don't shy away from challenges, they embrace them. They know that it's not about how many times you fall, but how many times you get back up and keep moving forward. They use every experience, good or bad, as fuel to propel them towards their goals.
Know your worth. Anyone that's watching this, know your worth. You're competing and you're at the top, or you're trying to get to the top. Know your worth. Don't blowball yourself. At the end of the day, people don't really care about you. Like, if you're mentally not there, it's hard to go 100%, period. That's just the truth of bodybuilding, and I think that's the truth of anything in in life when you're trying to pursue something. You have to be ready 100% in all aspects. I feel like if you want to be successful, you got to surround yourself around that environment. Even people, like if you want to be rich or wealthy, you want to be around those rich and wealthy people. You want to be one of the best athletes in the world, the best bodybuilder, you want to be around you. That's why I feel like a lot of people join this gym because of you, because of Flex Lewis, because of your name. And that's what you have to do. You can't feel discouraged or scared. Most people are scared to make those big moves and change. You have to get out of the habit and get uncomfortable. If you got uncomfortable, it's going to be kind of hard to go far in life. That's what I did. I got uncomfortable and I did that move right on sight. And that's the biggest advice I can give you guys. Get uncomfortable. I promise you, it'll pay off. Just believe in it too. You got to believe in that move as well. If you don't believe in it, then it's not going to happen. I know I want to be number one. I know I want to be a champion. In order to get that, you have to suffer. You have to go on that, I guess you can say, that darker place to reach that type of conditioning or reach that type of goal. And that's pretty much what I have to do. You know, when it got hard, I just had to go harder. When I'm tired in the gym, I just knew I had to push harder. When I was hungry, I just wanted to drink more water. Not to worry about my hunger, you know? You just got to find things to cope with during those hard times. And that's pretty much what I did.
Discipline is another cornerstone of a champion's journey. It's about making the right choices, day in and day out, even when it's hard. It's about sticking to your plan, staying focused on your goals, and not allowing distractions or temptations to derail you. Discipline means doing what needs to be done, even when you don't feel like doing it. But beyond discipline, there's passion. Passion is the driving force that keeps champions going when the going gets tough. It's the love for what they do, the joy they find in the process, and the satisfaction they get from knowing they are giving their all. Passion is what makes the journey worthwhile and the struggles bearable. The first step to greatness is believing in yourself. You have to trust in your abilities, your strength, and your potential. You are capable of achieving amazing things. When you look in the mirror, see a champion. See someone who is relentless and unstoppable. Self-belief is the foundation of all great achievements. Greatness doesn't come from doing what is easy. It comes from committing to excellence in everything you do. It's about pushing yourself beyond your limits, striving for perfection, and never settling for mediocrity. Every day, aim to be better than you were yesterday. It's the small, consistent efforts that lead to monumental successes. The road to success is a grind. It's waking up early, staying up late, and putting in the work even when you don't feel like it. It's about discipline, dedication, and an unwavering work ethic. Remember, every drop of sweat, every hour of effort, every moment of perseverance is a step closer to your dream. Doubt and fear are the enemies of greatness. They will try to hold you back, to make you question your path. But remember, doubt kills more dreams than failure ever will. Face your fears head on and use them as fuel to drive you forward. When you feel doubt creeping in, remind yourself of your purpose, your why. Keep your eyes on the prize and move forward with confidence. Your mindset is everything. Stay positive, no matter what challenges come your way. Life will test you, but it's your resilience that will define you. When you get knocked down, get back up stronger. Learn from your failures, adapt, and keep moving forward. Resilience is the hallmark of all great achievers.
The legacy. I just want to really prove to myself that I can keep winning, but also I can keep getting better. That's the main goal, is to keep getting better. And I want to be remembered as one of the best two-tool builders, aesthetic bodybuilders, you know, in this generation. And after I'm done, I want to be able to spread that positivity like and all the other greats that's doing it now, you know?
Every day, we wake up with a choice. We can choose to stay where we are, content with the status quo, or we can choose to strive for greatness. It's easy to be complacent, to be satisfied with what we have already achieved. But true champions, those who leave a lasting legacy never settle. They push forward, constantly seeking to better themselves. One thing that separates the successful from the rest is mindset. It's not just about having goals. It's about having the mental fortitude to pursue them relentlessly. In your journey, consistency is key. It's not about making massive strides in a day, but about making small, consistent steps every single day. Every meal you eat, every workout you complete, every hour of rest you take contributes to your ultimate goal. When you are committed to following the plan 100%, you don't need to crave for shortcuts or cheat meals. Your focus is unwavering, and your dedication speaks for itself. To all of you listening, I want to remind you that you have the power to be a champion in your own life. It doesn't matter where you start or what challenges you face. What matters is your mindset, your dedication, and your willingness to keep pushing forward. Believe in yourself, trust in your abilities, and never, ever give up. Remember, the journey to greatness is not a sprint, it's a marathon. It requires patience, perseverance, and a relentless pursuit of excellence. So set your sights high, embrace the grind, and strive to be better every single day. Because when you do, you will not only achieve your goals, but you will also inspire others to do the same.